I have heard you say that you are not here to inspire anybody. However, the fact is that I come away from your recent discourses totally afire and ignited by whatever it is that happens between you and us. Please comment.
Yes, I am not here to inspire, but you are here to be inspired. These are two different things. If you get inspired, the credit goes to you. It is not me who is inspiring you. It is you who are open to me. If you bring your candle close to me and it becomes lighted, is it my flame responsible? Or is it you coming closer to me, bringing your unlighted candle? I don't move a single inch towards your candle, because that I consider a trespass. I open myself completely to you. I make my candle available to you. You can bring your candle. Just as the thirsty comes to the well, and if he drinks and his thirst is quenched, all credit goes to him.